Now, once you have computed all the real and imaginary values, you need to print the values. So how will you print the values? You have to add both real k and imaginary k. You have to concatenate both. You can see here, first we got x real k and x imaginary k. So x real k and x imaginary k, they are to be concatenated. Okay, so how will you do the concatenation? For that, you have to go for this. You can check this, printf xk n, k is 0, k less than n, k plus plus. So all the values are to be concatenated. So while concatenating, you are using a concatenation operator plus, and you are writing ampersand 5.3f plus j times ampersand percentage 5.3f, then x real k comma x imaginary k. So you are concatenating x real k and x imaginary k. Let us suppose k value is 0. So you will get the value as x real 0 plus j times x imaginary 0. Similarly, when k becomes 1, you will get xk underscore real 1 plus j times xk imaginary 1, 2, 3, because n is given as 10. So all the 10 points you can get the values. Okay, so how are you going to concatenate? What is the meaning of this 5.3f? So whatever values you are getting, the DFT values, whatever you are getting, it may be a floating point value. So if you write 5.3f, that means you will have 5 digits, okay, including decimal. So after decimal, there will be 3 digits. Okay, so this is the format you are using. You can use any format. You can use 4.2, 4.3. 4.2 means 4 digits including the decimal. After decimal, there will be 2 digits. So 5.3f means there are 5 digits including decimal. After decimal, there are 3 digits. Now for magnitude, again you are taking a for loop. For k is 0, k less than n, k plus plus. After that, you can check here, printf percentage 5.3f slash n magnitude. So all the magnitudes are saved here. All the phases, for phase, again you are taking one more for loop and they are saved in this format. So the phase and magnitude are saved in a format 5.3f. F is floating point and 5 means total 5 digits will be there. Out of that, 3 will be the, after decimal, 3 digits will be visible. Okay, so now kindly go through the video and let me know whether you have understood or not.